देखने वालों के लिए कुलराज रंधावा एक्टिंग की दुनिया का वो नगीना है जिसने खुद को बाखूब तराशा है। पहले टीवी सीरियल्स और फिर फिल्में, कुलराज का क्रिएटिव सफर काफी रोमांचक रहा है। बेंगलोर में अपनी मैनेजमेंट डिग्री पूरी करने के बाद कुलराज ने दोस्तों के साथ ऑस्ट्रेलिया जाने का प्लान बनाया था, पर किस्मत को शायद कुछ और ही मंजूर था। एक हसीन इत्तेफाक इन्हें एक्टिंग स्कूल में ले गया और फिर दर्शकों को मिली करीना करीना की चुलबुली करीना। फिल्मों में ब्रेक मिला एक बड़ी फिल्म यमला पगला दीवाना के साथ। तो कैसा रहा इनका टेलीविजन से लेकर बॉलीवुड का सफर, आइए जानते हैं इन्हीं से बिटवीन अस। वेलकम टू द शो कुलराज।
थैंक यू।
सो यू आर हियर फॉर योर फिल्म डबल द ट्रबल की शूटिंग।
जी हाँ, आई एम हियर फॉर माय फिल्म डबल द ट्रबल, जिसमें धर्मेंद्र हैं, उसमें पूनम ढिल्लन जी हैं, गिपी गरेवाल है एंड मायसेल्फ।
एंड दिस इज योर सेकंड फिल्म विद धर्मेंद्र।
दिस इज माय सेकंड फिल्म विद धर्म जी एंड फर्स्ट वाज यमला पगला दीवाना 1 which proved to be favorably good hit, and I am expecting the same with this film as well.
Do you think he's lucky for you?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And I'm also lucky for him.
Okay. And how was the experience working with Dharmji? Was it intimidating, like he being such a mega star?
Not at all, because I have already worked with him before, and jab bhi hum unke saath kaam karte hain, he makes you really, really feel relaxed and at home. So it's like we were very friendly in the first film, you know, Yamla Pagla Deewana. So coming, it was like homecoming. Jab hum ye offer hui film and they told me that Dharmji is doing the film, so I was very, very excited to work with him again. And it wasn't, I mean, we just picked up from where we left, you know. So it was like, yeah, chalo, theek.
So what sort of an equation do you have with him?
I think it's a very cute relationship, you know. It's like lot of hugs and lot of warmth in the whole set and, you know, when we meet. He has a lot of nice things to say about me, so
Punjabi khoon.
Punjabi khoon, of course. Yeah. That also adds up, and it's a fact that because you are sharing a common background, so it comes across very comfortably. And then fir assi jadon ikatthe hunne aa, then we do talk in Punjabi, so that's something which is very nice, because bahut zyada logon se saath baat karne ko nahi milta hai, you know, when you are in Bombay, lot of people do not speak in Punjabi, but jadon we, you know, you meet
Dharmji naal, then it's Punjabi full
for sure. So it's like quite comfortable.
And you've worked with Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol also in Yamla Pagla Deewana.
Yes.
So how was that experience?
It was good, as I say, and I'm going to say it on the camera also, that I prefer Dharmji
over them. Yeah.
Yes, yes, definitely, for sure. But of course, Sunny sir is very, very good.
Why Dharmji? Why do you prefer him over the others?
I think he's very warm. He's very dad-like. You know, he's very warm, and he makes you feel like the little cubs, you know, around him. Okay. So yes, he's very comfortable, and of course, Sunny sir is equally nice, and Bobby, of course. But yeah, with Sunny sir around, there's a little bit of a Sunny sir. With Dharamji, it's like it's very eased out.
And does he indulge you, like pamper you?
Absolutely, absolutely. Okay. I think Dharamji is very, very sweet in this, and you know.
And how are the three of them different, like Sunny and Bobby?
Okay, I'm divulging the inside news, but I think
we would love the inside news.
The scoop is that Dharamji, he's very grounded. He's jitne bade wo star hain, utne hi wo bade dil ke insaan hain. Sunny sir is a little more reserved. You know, he's very educated in terms of the whole cinema.
Okay,
unka knowledge cinema pe bahut zyada hai. And he's someone who's like experienced as an actor, and so that's why that comes across when you have a conversation with him. Bobby is very chilled out. You know, he's of like chalo similar age and everything.
Bacha, that's
yes, he's very pampered. Yeah. He's very pampered. So in fact, you know, I was like, you know, I'm the actress in the film, and you know, why is he always getting pampered? But he's like, oh, I'm always like this because bhaiya hai aur papa hai, so you know, I'm the one who's like, you know, getting pampered. So that's the way their family. Is, you know.
And off screen, who's the most good looking out of the three?
Good looking? I think, see, I'm sure Dharamji is like really, really good in looks. Or apne heydays mein toh सारी मम्मीज और सारी ग्रैंडमदर्स यूज्ड टू बी आफ्टर धर्म जी की उनके जैसा हमने कभी यू नो इंसान जिन्होंने देखा हुआ है उनको पर्सनली अप क्लोज हैव ऑलवेज वाउच दैट ही इज बीन रियली रियली वेरी हैंडसम इन हिज डेज एंड ऑफ कोर्स नाउ आल्सो ही इज मेंटेनिंग दैट डिग्निटी एंड यू नो दैट ऑरा अराउंड हिम आल्सो आई थिंक बॉबी हैज रियली गुड लुक्स और मुझे याद है आई टोल्ड हिम आल्सो बॉबी व्हेन आई वाज शूटिंग विद हिम कि हम लोग जब स्कूल में होते थे तो एवरीवन उनकी बरसात निकली थी तब फिल्म और सब उनको ग्रीक गॉड बोलते थे और सब तो आई टोल्ड हिम दिस आल्सो एंड ऑल ही डिड वाज ब्लश
एंड सो व्हाट इज दिस फिल्म अबाउट डबल डी ट्रबल
डबल डी ट्रबल इज बेसिकली अ फिल्म व्हिच इज ऑफ कंफ्यूजन मिक्स्ड आइडेंटिटीज वेयर धर्मजी इज हैविंग अ डबल रोल और गिप्पी डबल रोल में है और जहाँ पर ये दो सेट ऑफ फैमिलीज हैं जो पूरी कन्फ्यूजन में होती हैं क्योंकि ये दो इंटरचेंज हो जाते हैं सो इट्स अ रियली नाइस यू नो फिल्म वेयर कुगी जी इज अगेन अ वेरी गुड प्रोटैगनिस्ट इन द फिल्म इम्पॉर्टेंट कैरेक्टर इन द फिल्म एंड ही उनका कॉमिक टाइमिंग इज really really good and you know the way he's taken forward the whole Punjabi film scenario and the comedy films in Punjab
yes, yeah.
I think unki comic timing to really amazing
and your role in the film
my role in the film I am playing a love interest in fact newlywed wife of Gippy
okay
and that's how we started off in fact me and Gippy wanted to work since a very long time and there were a lot of proposals which were coming in for a lot of films but kuch na kuch you know did not work out but when Smeep came to me you know for this film and said ki you know you have to do this film and I'm like okay so it was really really nice working with the whole team
and Smeep Kang is known to have given super duper hits
समीप एक बहुत ही टैलेंटेड डायरेक्टर हैं उन्होंने बहुत सारी फिल्म्स पंजाब में दी हैं हिट एंड हिज आई थिंक हिज सेंस ऑफ कॉमेडी इज़ वेरी गुड और एज अ डायरेक्टर आई एम वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट दैट द काइंड ऑफ फिल्म ही इज़ गोइंग टू मेक इज़ गोइंग टू बी अ वेरी मासी फिल्म जो मासेस को पसंद आए यू नो दैट पीपल गो कम स्ट्रेस फ्री एंड गो स्ट्रेस फ्री
तो सारे इंग्रेडिएंट्स उसमें हैं
एब्सोल्यूट मसाला फिल्म एब्सोल्यूट मसाला हैव गुड गुड सॉन्ग्स गुड कॉमेडी गुड स्क्रिप्ट
कलर रोमांस कॉस्ट्यूम एंड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स डू यू पर्सनली एंजॉय व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स रोल्स
यस इट्स चैलेंजिंग टू डू डिफरेंट सेट ऑफ रोल्स कहीं ना कहीं मुझे बहुत कॉमेडी फिल्म्स मिली हैं ऑफर हुई हैं बट पर्सनली आई वुड ऑल्सो लव टू डू समथिंग विच इज़ मोर इमोशनल विच इज़ मोर इंट्रीगिंग एज अ कैरेक्टर
ओके
तो आई एम स्टिल लुकिंग आउट फॉर रोमांटिक यस मतलब बीइंग अ वुमन इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू हैव रोमांस ऑन स्क्रीन एंड हैव द फोर्टे टू परफॉर्म अ रोमांटिक कैरेक्टर वो ऑफ कोर्स है कॉमेडी है लेकिन आई वुड ऑल्सो लव टू एक्सप्लोर समथिंग विच इज़ मोर इमोशनल मोर ड्रामा यू नो मोर एक्शन तो
मोर वुमेन सेंट्रिक रोल सॉर्ट ऑफ
वुमेन सेंट्रिक ऑल्सो बट समथिंग विच इज़ मोर कमर्शियल एस्पेक्ट वेयर पीपल वुड वॉन्ट टू सी दिस मोर ऑफ्टन तो ये कोई चीज़ें हैं जो नुआंसेज विच आई ऑलवेज कीप इन माइंड व्हेन यू नो यू डूइंग इनफैक्ट किसी कुछ दिन पहले मुझसे किसी ने सवाल पूछा था कि आप कॉमेडीज इतनी कर रहे हैं तो डोंट यू थिंक आपको एक लाइन में यही बोला जाता है कि चपी बबली रोल है तो आप क्या मतलब एक ही जैसा रोल करेंगे मतलब सब में आई सेड नो दैट्स अ रियली बिग चैलेंज फॉर एन एक्टर दैट यू हैव टू द सेम लाइन यू हैव टू परफॉर्म इन डिफरेंट कलर्स यू नो डिफरेंट इवन बींग चपी एंड बबली कैन बी ऑफ डिफरेंट लेवल्स
दैट्स ट्रू
यू नो सो दैट्स अ चैलेंज सो आई थिंक आई ट्राई टू मेक इट डिफरेंट ऑल द टाइम and hopefully that with this film also I'm trying to give something which is different to my audience and hope they like it
and this comedy is does it come easily to you how comfortable are you
I am pretty comfortable with comedy yes slapstick thodi si jo kehte hain ki loud comedy hoti hai wo thodi si try karni padti hai matlab in the sense but overall when I've seen the reaction of comic timing अब रिएक्शन कैसे पता चलता है खुद देखो तो लगता है अरे क्या कर रहे हो तो जब आप फाइनल मूवी देख रहे होते हो जब प्रीव्यू देख रहे हो आप अपने फिल्म का तो आपके साथ जो बैठे होते हैं वो शायद पहली बार देख रहे होते हो तो अगर वो हंसेंगे तो फिर आपको लगता है ठीक है ठीक है सक्सेसफुल है अगर उनको हंसी ही नहीं आपके आपके जोक पर तो देन यू नो ओके समथिंग इज गॉन रॉन्ग सो आई थिंक दैट्स द इवैल्यूएशन एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम आई हैव गॉट लाइक गुड रिएक्शंस फ्रॉम माय ऑडियंस from my critics and I appreciate that they have always supported me not just in favorism lekin actual performances so I'm quite encouraged
you started with Kareena Kareena on TV, जिसमें आपका उसमें भी double role था.
जी हाँ.
Is it? I think ये double वाला किस्सा. Now it's
double का trouble. Double the trouble. Yes. Yeah. I started with double role. जब मुझे करीना करीना offer हुआ था, I was completely like a fresher in the industry. और मुझे इतना experience नहीं था as an actor. But yes, being a newcomer, when I see my work back again, and I'm like, okay, I didn't do like that bad of a job, because mm-hmm. people really liked my character. People still
remember.
You became
a household name. I mean, sabko. I mean, that was a huge hit.
Because everyone, got hooked on to that show. People really appreciated Kareena Kareena. In fact, when I used to walk on the street, people used to start calling me Kareena. You know, like suddenly, like, acha. So, I think that makes a mark that okay, people have noticed you. People have appreciated your work, which I'm quite grateful to God also that yes, after so much of hard work, I'm lucky to get such an opportunity and perform and come to a stature where you can show your talent.
Yeah.
Because so many people are talented today's time. They are much more talented than sometimes I feel more talented than me or other big actors in the industry. But opportunity and time. Mm-hmm. is something which is not in your hand. Mm. So I think that is something which is God's gift.
Yeah. And how did you get this break, TV wali?
Kareena Kareena was such a good story that Nimbus, jo production house tha, Kareena Kareena ka, they were auditioning and they had already auditioned about 100, 200 girls already for this character Kareena. And somebody had recommended my name to the production house, and they called me and they said, aap aake ye de do, you know. So I said, okay, I'll go. And I'm like, they made me sit down and they said, aap aram se ye, you know, give this role to your satisfaction, you know, take your time and everything. Aur kya hota hai, jab aap nahi hote industry mein, to aap ko zyada koi time nahi deta hai. Chalo, chalo, ye script padho aur aap apna audition do aur aap jao. But they actually took time and they said, no, you take your own sweet time. And I'm like, why are they being so partial towards me? So then I'm like, okay. So I gave my shot, and then I got a call the very same day in the evening, and they said, oh, we want to, you know, probably have a meeting to go ahead with this. And yeah, probably from there was no looking back.
So aap BBM kar rahe the Bangalore mein, to acting wo kaise, how did that happen?
I was freelancing for a leading newspaper. Jab maine degree khatam ki to I wanted to write for a newspaper. I started writing, and uske beech mein ek time period tha jahan par main aur mere dost GMAT ki taiyari kar rahe the, because it's a written exam which you have to give for MBA.
To go to?
We were planning to go to Australia.
Okay.
Because we wanted to give entrance exam for MBA for Australia. And वो पूरी तैयारी चल रही थी, और तब तक मुझे ही कॉल आया. मेरे एडिटर ने बोला कि जाके आप इनसे जो एक टीचर हैं, एक्टिंग गुरु हैं फ्रॉम बॉम्बे, ये अपनी क्लासेस खोलना चाहते हैं बैंगलोर में, तो आप जाके इंटरव्यू कीजिए इनको. तो मैं जाकर मिलकर आई उनसे, और मैं पूरे सवाल पूछ रही हूँ अपने जद्दोजहद में. और वहाँ पर वो बोलते हैं कि आप मेरी क्लासेस क्यों नहीं ज्वाइन कर लेते हैं. हमने कि नहीं. नहीं, आपके आपके एक्सप्रेशंस बहुत अच्छे हैं और आप शायद एक्टर बन सकते हैं, तो आप ट्राई क्यों नहीं करते हैं. आई एम लाइक, नहीं नहीं, ये तो बड़ी फिल्मी सी लाइन है, लेकिन मैं नहीं कर सकती, बिकॉज यू नो आई एम कॉन्सेंट्रेटिंग ऑन माई स्टडीज, एंड यू नो अभी तो बहुत काम करना है हमें बाकी. लाइक, नहीं नहीं, आप ट्राई करो,
ऑस्ट्रेलिया जाना है,
ऑस्ट्रेलिया जाना है, MBA करनी है. सो देन फाइनली दे सेड, सो आई सेड, बट and as it is, you know, my father is very sure that I have to complete my studies, you know, before anything else. Like, oh, call your dad, you know, we'll talk to your dad. My dad came, and he said that, you know, your daughter has like a lot of capability,
potential.
To do potential, and why don't you just send her to Bombay. And I was so sure that my dad is like, nahi nahi, abhi chhodo, ye sab nahi ho sakta. And you know, my dad turns around and he says, it's your choice, if you want to go, you can go.
Okay, wow.
Yeah, wow, you know, like, okay. So just to show off to my friends, and I said, I'm going to Bombay, you know. And then I came to Bombay, aur wahan par jitni sundar dikhai jati hai film mein, Bombay city aur Mumbai city, and you know, glitzy, that whole glitz and glamour, and it was just not that. I landed over there and it was like, okay, what a surprise. But I started my classes, my training, and after about 6 months course, my teachers told me that no, definitely there is a potential and you should try. And I was still not sure about acting, and I'm like, chalo abhi kar liya hai, you know, and let's just get back to studies and everything. And but that's when I got the break of Kareena Kareena, and then there was no looking back.
करीना करीना के बाद आपने क्या किया?
एक्चुअली आफ्टर करीना करीना आई वांटेड टू कॉन्शियसली जंप इनटू फिल्म्स, बिकॉज जब ये एक्टिंग में लाइन में मैं डल गई थी तो टेलीविजन वाज हैपेंड यू नो एंड इट वाज अ वेरी गुड कैरेक्टर सो आई वांटेड टू डू इट. लेकिन फिल्म्स ऑलवेज वॉज माई फोकस यू नो. आफ्टर एंट्रिंग एंड यू से कि ठीक है अब ये लाइन पकड़ ली है तो वहाँ तक पहुँचना है जहाँ पर
That's the ultimate destination.
Yes, or, yeah. it's a destination and it's a platform where you want to touch, you know, and you want to, if you've come all the way, I wanted to be the best in what I was doing, you know. So I said, I have to focus on films. And a lot of people told me that, don't do this mistake of, because it was the topmost show at that point of time and Kareena Kareena was reigning and, you know.
You did 210 episodes.
Yeah, 210 episodes I did. Everyone said, nahi, nahi, ye toh, matlab, aisi galti mat karna, you know, you can't just shift a you know, a job from television and you know how difficult it is and this and that. A lot of people told me that, you know, this
and
is...
Also, there's this belief, na, ki TV wale filmon mein nahi...
Ek belief tha tab, us waqt par, ki television se films mein jana bahut problematic tha. Aur waqi tha, matlab, it was not that easy. So, they told me, no, this is going to be like a huge mistake you're going to do and you're going to suffer and ye wo, to... आई थिंक एज अ चाइल्ड ऑल्सो जितनी मुश्किल चीज़ होती है उतना ज़्यादा मज़ा आता था मुझे यू नो करने में.
बॉर्न सोल्जर
या बॉर्न सोल्जर
एक फौजी ऊपर से सरदार नहीं.
सो द चैलेंज वॉज लाइक कि
यू नो करना ही है,
करना तो है ही है. सो एवरी वन सेड लाइक यू जस्ट लॉस्ट इट बट आई सेड नेवर माइंड लेट्स ट्राई इट. मतलब ट्राई तो करो, नहीं तो नहीं किया तो फिर वहीं पर सोचते ही रह जाएंगे पूरी लाइफ की, अरे यार ट्राई नहीं किया यू नो. So I said okay. So then I gave myself a little gap and I started working towards films. My first film I did was a film called Mannat, which was in Punjabi.
With Jimmy Sherkill.
With Jimmy Sherkill. It was a BAG production. Or real life story thi jo humne ki thi, and it turned out to be fabulously very well appreciated. And that's the first time when I realized ki, you know, films is a very interesting medium and I want to continue more in films. Uske baad maine ek aur film ki Punjabi mein, uske baad then I jumped into Hindi.
Then I think Yamla Pagla Deewana.
I did a film called Chintuji, which was with Rishi Kapoor and Ranjit Kapoor was the director or Bobby Bedi uski producer the. So it was a fabulous script again, very well accepted. Aur uske baad I was offered Yamla Pagla Deewana. और जिस तरह एक मतलब पंजाब से अगर गए हुए हैं और उनको आप उनको बोलो कि आपको काम मिल रहा है, मतलब टू वर्क विद नॉट वन दियोल, नॉट टू दियोल्स, बट ऑल द थ्री दियोल्स, सो व्हाट यू वांट टू डू इट. एंड आई एम लाइक निकी और पूछ चलो करते हैं. सो वी स्टार्टेड यमला पगला दीवाना एंड फिर तो मतलब
दैट
वेंट वेरी वेल.
हाउ डू यू चूज योर स्क्रिप्ट?
आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट माय गट फीलिंग. ए इफ आई लाइक द स्क्रिप्ट इंस्टेंटली इज दैट द कैरेक्टर, यू नो हाउ मच यू हैव, व्हाट इज द चैलेंज इन द कैरेक्टर, इफ द टीम इज गुड, इफ द पीपल हु आई एम वर्किंग विद इज रियली रियली नाइस एंड मोटिवेटिंग, आई लव टू डू अ फिल्म.
And any particular director that you're really keen on working with?
Rajkumar Hirani, for sure. You know, I told him, I said, when will you give me an opportunity to work? I texted him also, and I'm just waiting to be working with him. I look forward because I think his sensibility as a good script writer, as a director, his vision as a director, a package as a whole, also something he gives a message to the audience.
Yes.
So you want to be associated with a project jiska kuch
which is meaningful.
Meaningful. And, yeah. It's not just ki chalo entertainment, I mean, to hai hi hai.
But not just 100%
entertainment. Yeah. Not just entertainment, as somebody, as an actor, I would love to contribute something.
And how were you as a student? I've heard that you had really wild times in Bangalore.
I had a lot of fun because ek mujhe pata tha. There was a gut feeling that this is the time when you can be free. You know, college ek aisa time hota hai jo school mein to bahut padhai ka pressure bhi hota hai. College is one time when you feel that okay, you have to डू योर बेस्ट इन स्टडीज.
चार दिन की चांदनी है.
बट या एक्चुअली ये टाइम है जहाँ पर आपको कोई प्रेशर नहीं है इन टर्म्स ऑफ वेदर यू टू पे योर बिल्स और यू हैव टू बी आंसरेबल टू पीपल और योर पेरेंट्स और या आपको टेंशन है कि आपने पढ़ाई करनी है या यू नो लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रेस.
पेरेंट्स आर देयर टू यू नो
एग्जैक्टली. सो आई थिंक दैट्स समथिंग व्हिच आई ऑलवेज न्यू दैट यस दिस इज द टाइम आई एम गोइंग टू टेक द you know really really go out and make the best of my time and friends and everything.
How did you make the best of your time?
Okay, you don't let go things easy.
It's just between us.
Between us. Okay.
Yeah, just between us. Yeah.
Get it?
No. Any pranks you played? Anything you remember?
Lots of them. Yeah. Lots of them. We used to have a lot of drag races, a lot of car racing we used to have in Bangalore in like outside our college, which was like my mother used to be very very scared because I learned driving at a very young age. So we used to have these car racing with the whole groups of people around in college, and it was right now when I think about it, I think it was just like, you know, it's like a very living on the edge. So in college when you are young and you're, you know, you're all hot blooded, you want to like do the, you know, live life on the edge. I think, yeah, I did that. And I'm kind of happy that, yeah,
I don't... Chalan nahi hote the wahan?
Bahut hote the. But there were ways to get out of it also. I think in India, at least till then, it's nice to be a woman, you know? It's not all...
And it's even better if you have a pretty face, you know?
You can get away with a lot of things. But yes, yes, I did take a lot of liberty at that point of time. But now, yes, you can't. You have to be a responsible citizen, you know. Being in the kind of stage in life where you are and the kind of profession you are in, you don't want to, you know, go all haywire with the rules and regulations. And I respect that with the government and the, you know, authorities.
So you've mellowed down.
I have definitely mellowed down.
Kulraj,
I think
it's...
But I still live on the edge. I love I love to travel. I love to see the world.
And adventure sports?
Very, very. I used to be a squash player. Used to, matlab, yes, I did play at school level. And then post that, because once you come to Bombay, you're so engrossed in your own, but as a pastime, I definitely play. And then you get busy in your own gymming and stuff like that, you know, workouts and everything, that these things. But definitely something which I have concentrated during my whole tenure of work is I write.
Okay.
And I really, really love to write, and I hope to come out very soon with something which I'm putting together.
Is it completed, the
manuscript? It's not completed. Mm-hmm. It's just almost there, and hopefully, looking at releasing it next year.
And is it a piece of fiction?
It is a fiction, but it is a piece of fiction on metaphysics. So it's one of those subjects which is, it's not religious, it's not spiritual, but it is something which will, as I said, it has a vision.
And what about script?
I have lots of script ideas, and in fact, I have been writing a couple of them myself.
Do you miss that masti, that leisure time?
Yes, of course. Yeah. You know, you miss the company. You know, you miss the whole social circuit. You miss the fact that you want to sit with someone who's not judging you, you know, all the time. So that only happens with your childhood friends.
Right. And Australia, eventually visit kara.
No. It's still on the list. Kuch na kuch hota hai. Every time there's some plan which is happening to Australia, it doesn't work out. But definitely it's on my agenda.
But aapke GMAT wale friends,
GMAT wale friends are still there, and they, of course, you know, they passed out from Australia. They are in different parts of the world. They've, you know, joined different jobs, and they're doing really well. You know, and we're still in touch, of course.
And how have you kept controversy at bay?
There is no controversy. I mean, there is no controversy. It's like your life.
I mean, yeah.
Your life has been like an open book. You don't... when does a controversy happen? When you try to hide something, or if you're doing something which you do not believe in, you know?
But even positive, I mean, not just like controversy in terms of negative things, but koi romantic link-ups nahi, kuch nahi.
I think it's life has been very, very clear and very focused for me. Career was very, very important, but yet not just overlooking your own personal life also.
Or possibly journalists have been very kind to you. Maybe you've been lucky that way.
Well, I don't think media doesn't spare anyone.
Yeah.
But I think they have been very, very encouraging. The people who've supported me, whether it's in the media or in the film industry or in the television industry, people have been like really, really kind to me. And I think my ode to God, yes, I really, really appreciate and thank God for that.
So is Kulraj single?
Yes, I'm very much single. I don't, okay. I'm not.
Seeing someone?
No.
Okay.
The right person. Mm-hmm. Because I feel it's very, very important, because you have given so much of time to your life. You have given so much of, you've gained and imbibed so much of experience in your life that you want to share it with the right person who understands you. Not just for a fact that, you have to get married. That's not the criteria. Women are independent now. Everyone, I see all my friends who've very wisely chosen their life partners who, get along with them and they understand. So I think the day I get a person who can understand what you do, respects the hardships you've gone through, and you're at the same level of understanding and experiences, I think that's the day which I will definitely want to say and declare, okay, this is the person I want to be with.
So I hope you find your Mr. Right, and all the best for your future films.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
खबरों की दुनिया में आइए, हमारे साथ कहीं भी और कभी भी जुड़िए. हम मिलेंगे फेसबुक पर, हम दिखेंगे यूट्यूब पर, हमें फॉलो कीजिए ट्विटर पर. खबरों के साथ बने रहिए रात दिन.